The smells of spring are in the air.
Raised a farmer's kid, now I'm a farmer.
Susan Dahl invited us to her property in Vadnais Heights to experience something rather unique to Minnesota. Fruit trees. Plum, peach, and pear trees paint the landscape.
And I like to do gardening. And when I came, we start planting more tree. And I start planting tree everywhere, more fruit tree.
The fruit trees are able to thrive even with the temperature extremes of Minnesota because of a process called grafting.
My husband likes to graft, and this is a grafted tree. He put the branch there on the rootstock, and root is a different, and top is a different. We have lots of grafted tree, and that's what we do. We plant the tree there, and he's gonna graft.
Dahl made her way to America in 1997 by way of Nepal, and today she brought with her a surprise. Well, several of them to be exact.
We have a goat, 30 goats in North Branch, and we have a chicken, a couple hundred chickens, and we have a sheep. And this year we have 10 babies. She is a 4 days old boar baby.
But today they're only here for a short visit, enjoying what spring has to offer and quickly developing an affinity for our camera gear. Dahl sells her farm goods at area farmers markets, including Vadnais Heights. She loves living off the land.
That's how I grew up, eating healthy, natural, and teaching people like how living healthy life, eating natural, that's how we produce without chemical.
We'll check back with Susan Dahl later this summer when she harvests the fruits of her labor.